liberation as well as fear, we offer up our prayers and our hope for them. We ask God to bless them, to be with them, because this is a day full of poignancy. We still don't know what's happening. We don't know where they are, where she is. We don't know what the situation and how Mr. and Mrs. McCann are feeling.